Now this is, I believe, my 12th year in a row that I've been cutting hair for the last 5 years.
I came in 2017 and it was so good I came back this year.
It's an exceptional opportunity for people to get many CE credits over a short period of time, but also to hear from leaders in various fields, clinical dentistry, science, pharmacology, etc.
We chose this event because it's set in a beautiful location and also because it's 4 days, but you get 28 CE credits, so that's almost enough that we need for one full year.
You don't have to take that many days off in different times during the practice. You just have to come 4 days, relax, and then just learn, and then go back.
I can update my skills and also meet the qualifications I need in order to continue to provide that service to the people that I work with.
These presenters are entertaining. They come with up-to-date material.
The best part for me, well, besides the information, socializing with friends is very pleasant.
Yeah, I like it because it's like a reunion of people that I've known through my career and my schooling.
The university environment is very good, and it's just nice to come here and enjoy it.
It's gorgeous weather here. You couldn't find a more beautiful campus, more gorgeous spot to come.
I think the speakers that people pick are really good. They're informed, they're interesting to listen to.
I think the quality of the speakers and the quality of the program is outstanding. Been to lots of dental programs, and this one by far exceeds expectations.
It's compact, it's 4 days, and plus I get to travel a little bit and stay in a hotel, enjoy the scenery.
You know, anybody that wants to stay at the top of their game, anybody that wants to continue to practice at the top of their license, that's really who I think should attend this type of meeting.
I was impressed last year with how high the quality was, how good the speakers were, how knowledgeable they were. That alone brought me back this year.
You're getting current, up-to-date information on every topic that's presented. This is a world-caliber event.